This video demonstrates how to power on and set up Wi-Fi on the Xerox C230 color printer. Press the power button to turn the printer on. The printer is fully powered on when the indicator light is blue. The setup wizard automatically opens. English is selected as the language. To select a different option, touch the right arrow or left arrow button on the control panel. Touch OK to advance to the next screen. The printer provides an option to complete the setup process using the Xerox Easy Assist app. We recommend downloading and using the Xerox Easy Assist app, which enables you to reorder supplies, print, select device settings, and access printer support from a mobile device. To complete the printer setup using the Xerox Easy Assist app, press OK. If you choose to manually set up the device rather than using the Xerox Easy Assist app, or if your printer does not prompt you about the app, the remainder of the video will show how to set up the printer using the control panel. Touch the right arrow button to select No. Touch OK to advance to the next screen. On the Security Setup screen, touch the right arrow button to skip, and touch OK to advance to the next screen. You can add a PIN at any time. Refer to the user guide for more information. On the Select Country Region screen, United States is selected. To select a different option, touch the right arrow or left arrow button and touch OK. On the Time Zone screen, US Canada Eastern Standard Time is selected. To select a different option, touch the right arrow or left arrow button. Touch OK. On the Set Date screen, touch the right or left arrow button to set the month, then touch OK. Touch the right or left arrow button to set the day, then touch OK. Touch the right or left arrow button to set the year, then touch OK. The date is saved. To set the time, apply the same procedure using right or left arrow button. When finished, press OK and the time is saved. On the Connect to Wireless screen, yes, touch OK. On the Wireless screen, Setup on Printer, touch OK. On the Wireless Setup screen, touch the right arrow or left arrow button to select Choose Network, then press OK. The printer searches for all available networks. On the Choose Network screen, touch the right or left arrow button to find your network. When the network name displays, touch OK. Enter your network password. Each time you touch the left or right arrows, the printer displays a series of numbers, followed by capital and lowercase letters, followed by symbols. Enter the first character of your password, then touch OK. Enter the second character of your password, then touch OK. Repeat the procedure until your password displays, then touch OK. The printer automatically connects to the network and verifies the connection. The Status Ready screen displays, then the printer IP address displays. The Wi-Fi setup is complete.